how to easily create a mouseover tooltip to any shapes or images in Microsoft Excel. Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this Excel tutorial for beginners, I'm going to show you an excellent tricks in Microsoft Excel. I'm going to show you how you can create a tooltip for any shapes in Excel. Also, I'm going to show you how you can create a tooltip for any images in Excel. And there are several ways to do this, and you can use VBA for this, but the best way is to create a hyperlink. And I'm going to show you the exact process how you can do this. Okay. First, we need a shape here. So let's create a shape by clicking Insert and click on Shapes. Just add this shape. Now, I want a tooltip whenever I hover on this shape. Okay. And to do that, just right click here and click on Link. And you can select here place in this document. If you need to actually link something to this, you can do that also. If you don't want to link anything, you can simply click here place on this document. And by default the cell references is A1, but our shape is in E4, so I'm going to write that here E4. So this is our cell reference E4, and if I click here skin tip, you can see I have a text box. I can write the tooltip here. Okay, so this is going to be the tooltip message I want, and if I click OK and click OK again and click anywhere in your worksheet, the editing mode is gone. Now whenever I hover on this shape, you can see it says this is a shape, this is the tooltip I wanted to add. Now if I click here, it moves the selection to cell E4 because we linked that cell. Okay, so this is how you can add tooltips to any shapes in Excel without using any VBA. This is the easiest way to add skin tip or tooltip in shapes. Okay, now I'm going to add a picture in this worksheet. Click on Insert and click on Picture and simply add an image. So let's add this image here, and I want to create another tooltip for this image. Okay, same system, same way, right click here and click on Link and then select the cell reference wherever you want, but I'm selecting B4 and click on here skin tip, same way, and click OK and click OK again. Now click anywhere and that will leave the editing mode, and if I hover here, you can see that is our tooltip. Okay, so this is how you can create screen tips or mouse over tooltip in any images or shapes in Microsoft Excel. I think this is the easiest way to do it. So thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial. If you can, please support the channel through Patreon. Please share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.